between my ears and the ones I often mimicked with notes on my finger. Ooh.